said the brothers on the rise now. Woo! Endless celebrations all in my house. Yeah. Levitating now, I'm super duper fly now. Yeah. London boy, but they see where I reside now. Put the time in while you always yelling time out. And forget it, cause I know I'm coming with it. You were sitting, you were wishing I was handling my business. Yeah. Now I got the ball like Harry Potter playing Quidditch. And my business is humongous, you were thinking that happens in it. Damn, man, I'm all that, yeah, I'm all that. I'm all looking that. For that whip, yeah, that what you call that. Tell me where they at though. I'm the new pop, all I do is rap though. Yeah. Want me on your song, throw a couple stacks, yo. Woo. Everybody wanna do the same thing. Yup, that's why we ain't on the same page. No. Do my own thing, and I maintain. Woo. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. I'm going mainstream. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yep.
With another live stream of Spider-Man Remastered. Hopefully, I complete kar diya.
Come on! have you.
Keep him from going airborne. Get him on the base now.
Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Oh, hi, Sable guys. Everything's cool here. The trouble's next door. Hey, it was worth a try.
You're under arrest. Keep your distance.
Well, that was educational.
Thank you!
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let him come. I'll be ready.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
Gotta get free! One less armored death machine patrolling.
Get the hell out of me!
I know the city's a mess! This is not how you re-assimilate into society!
Got your number, Spider!
Need a status update from Firehouse.
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now.
This is Stable Control. Do we have an update on the situation in Clinton?
Observation post is live. Scanning for Spider-Man.
Thank you. Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Folks, I know you're scared. But when I hear reports of looting, or fights over food or medicine, I say to myself, we are better than this. You are better than this. I've known you my whole life. I am proud to be a member of this community. Don't give in to fear. Help each other. Stand up for those who need it. I've always hated hearing Spider-Man called a hero, because real heroes are the people who get up every day with no... special powers. And do the right thing simply because...
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
Oh! Oh!
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! Ah! You stole my company, my ideas! Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me! The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Thank you.
Give me the anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Hurt you!
trying to save the city! Time, please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborne pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborne!
No! He always laughs! He has to lose everything!
Wasting my time!
this city after I bring down Osborne!
Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! To help people! The weakling! The loser! He's gone!
Ah!
Doctor, you're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity!
Please! Every second we fight, someone could die!
Yes! And AntEsports will have to answer for every one of them!
Why are you doing this?
Because it's finally my time. I've lost all patience with you. I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me. Me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! Change the world!
Whoa.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you turned on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Thank you.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I wanna see my nephew.
You knew?
Obviously, bro, she knew.
For a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben, what do you do? All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
गलत हुआ
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
The ending, guys. कुछ तो मिला
not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Game is completed, guys.
Yuri, you're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job, but we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider-Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Thank you.
agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Can't leave this place operating. We'll try to close it down stealthily as soon as we return.
Yes, we need to have a talk about boundaries. Certainly made swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening. Nap time. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Sleep it off.
Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing.
reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
We try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
I'll kill you! What the hell?
That a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
No one's gonna lock me up again!
Take this!
You die now!
Can't fight in the air! Throwing a grenade!
I'd love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral.
Let me show you what I got.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Requested to respond to a prisoner riot. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Oh.
coming.
Time for fire safety lessons with Uncle Spidey.
No one's gonna lock me up again! I'll go down so easy! I'm gonna break you! What the?
Just when you think you've run out of hammerhead guys!
Let me show you what I got!
I hate seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
I gotta shut this convoy down. Offering driver's ed in prison.
Officers are taking sniper fire. Please mobilize towards Flatiron. Over.
Hey, Spider-Man. There's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. The Upper West Side is north of ESU. Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt to fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. Guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly.
Area.
of these days I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. I think that's the spot, over by those trees.
Son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly. Clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you!
Do it again.
This is what they call tough love.
Lord.
Oh, God. What did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but... tonight I wanted to kill them. In ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry. This wasn't your fault.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear from me. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man... You're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. Or, let's go to commercial.
Yeah, baby.
Is under duress. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
move quick and quiet. They see me, the hostage is dead. Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Stable control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence.
Ready now.
Thank you.
Always knew these Sable guys were gonna be bad news. Follow that drone. Show's over. Down. 10 seconds. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection. Securing now. Hey, is this roof taken? So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
You're in timeout. Masks.
Yay, new guys! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me!
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Pardon me. Hey there.
Folks, I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after... ...and did the right thing
hey,
in the
what's
end.
Up?
But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city.
Sorry about
like
that.
He owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.
Hold on. my homepage. It's on the web. Get it? Web? Yeah.
All units, we've got an assault in progress. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
An assault. I better step in.
Two Spider-Men!
Is this the mosh pit? Great! My webbing is never tested on animals. Just losers like you. No need for tips. Action is my reward. I mean, it's not really a lie if I put web designer on my resume, is it?
All units, armed hostiles are assaulting a police van. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Crap, it's Spider-Man!
Gotta release somebody.
Grab on. Not time for that!
Sorry for the motor mouth. My fans
no
expect a certain level of quick.
Not getting away like that! You. Anyone's here?
Rise, Captain. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I want to take a closer look.
Hey!
Someone needs a nap.
Hold still!
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Get him out here! I'll keep you under
tired of you. So am I.
Crush your skull!
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts.
I'll shut your mouth permanent.
Get out of the way.
You're done for.
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Crush your skull!
Hey, anyone got Willy Pan more of it? No shoving. I'll give you all personal attention. Try this at home, kids. Or anywhere else, really. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Top Gun high five!
No, I'm starting to repeat my quips. I should hire a joke writer.
You don't mind, right?
Get the hell out of me!
You speak English?
Don't mind me!
Weird dream last night.
All right, enough.
I had six arms. What do you think it means?
Actual jobs to do. Keep up the good work, man.
Hi. I know, I'm a jerk.
All right, that's enough of the cheap knockoff Spider-Man impersonator.
I should get my own theme song.
Seriously,
maybe something jazzy.
One thing even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right. Twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
We need a 1013. Officers are taking sniper fire. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this. Sometimes I think people just focus on the spider and forget there's a man here too. Maybe I need a sidekick. Perhaps something in a sassy robot? Chase is on.
This is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
Gotta take them all out.
क्या पानी है there?
Good, but I can do better. I wonder if my enemies appreciate the work I put into my quips.
चलो गाइस हो गया आज का, कल होपफुली गॉड ऑफ वॉर खेलेंगे। सी यू गाइस टुमारो, गुड नाइट।
लाइक यू बी स्ट्रॉन्ग टू होल्ड द पावर्स ऑफ द सन।
A hero.